There is a push underway to solve cases involving two newborns found abandoned and dead in two south suburbs in 2017. Andrew Holmes, who is often at the scenes of violent crimes, working to help police and comfort family members, placed a rose and a teddy bear in Dalton and Markham, where the baby's bodies were found, hoping someone's conscience compels them to talk. He adds that there are safe haven laws that will protect anyone who cannot care for a child. Matt Yurus for CBS Chicago.